a final quiz. Now you get to tell me what a and b is. And the line I've drawn for x equals 4 assumes the value y equals 2. Also for x equals 0, it assumes the value of y equals 1. So what's a and what's b for the blue line?